gold castings of the hands of South Africa's first black president Nelson Mandela have been sold for $10 million, £7 million, in Bitcoin. Canadian cryptocurrency exchange firm Arbitrade bought four casts from South African businessman Malcolm Duncan. The firm said it planned to launch a global Golden Hands of Nelson Mandela tour to educate young people about the anti-apartheid icon's life. This is the first time artifacts of Mr. Mandela have been sold in Bitcoin. Mr. Mandela was jailed for 27 years for fighting white minority rule in South Africa. He was released in 1990 and served as president from 1994 to 1999.